Why not?
Do what?
The bonus mission thingy. Cool. See it? On the map.
Oh, I agree. Blip, blip, blip.
Intercepted call for backup.
You do a Russian voice quiz. You did that before.
What, the Russian?
Yeah. Why am I? Oh, these guys. Shit, I fought these worst enemies.
When did I do a Russian voice before?
In,
we had to try to do a Jewish voice for that.
Oh, excuse me, a Jewish voice, because
I'm like, how do you do that?
There's a definitive Jewish voice.
Yeah, yeah.
Like
we were doing Fiddler on the Roof, right? Musical guys.
Oh,
I went in. I had a speaking role anyway.
Yes.
These things are crazy.
Yeah, they are.
I had a speaking role anyway, and I went up and I tried to do a Russian accent because it's based in Russia.
Shit.
Yeah.
And he turns to me and goes, "What are you doing? Do a Jewish accent."
What is a Jewish accent?
I was like, "That's kind of racist."
Is that the fucking
Is that like the hey, oh, go?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
The comedians who do Jews.
Like, that's like five guys speak like that and they live in America. I'm not gonna do that voice. And then there was Russians. There were actual Russians in it.
And they were allowed to do Russian
in
voice.
What?
In Fiddler on the Roof.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
And they were allowed to do Russian accents.
Daniel was a Russian.
Yeah,
he
was my younger brother.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, you fucked it up.
Because he was so gigantic, he got to play the big scary Russian. And he is.
Big and scary.
He is.
Thank God he doesn't realize it.
Oh my God.
How many
fuckers
are these?
I don't know, but these.
And do those little guys spawn out of them when they die?
Yeah.
There's another one down there. Up the fuck.
Whoa, shit! I didn't expect him to come that close. All right, all right. This calls for fucking.
Face off,
oh my God! Get off me, you son of a bitch!
This thing is gonna.
Oh
my God!
This is so fucking annoying. I don't believe this. Right. Fuck you. Christ!
How are you supposed to do this, like?
Oh my God. It's the camera as well.
Yeah.
Yes!
There we go.
Right, here we go.
He's running under a million of them here.
Yeah. I'm trying to slice him here. Hopefully he's dead. Is he?
You try to get one of the little guys.
Oh,
oh my God.
No respite.
Yeah.
What? Where is he? There. Whoa, Jesus. Fuck. Finally. Right.
There we go.
You want to watch five more of them spawn now?
Yeah.
Just,
something like that. What's the point of that?
How did I get an A there? Hey! Mario! Oh shit, what was like? Oh yeah, I was thinking about this the other day actually.
Mario's a shit game?
No.
Okay.
But, where the fuck do I have to go? Shit was. Okay, that, okay, if you go back to like, say Mario 64, Mario Sunshine, right?
Yeah.
Compare them to modern Mario games like. Galaxy, for example.
Mm-hmm.
He sounds way like more enthusiastic. I can't remember his name. Was this called Charles something? Is he?
I can't remember
his name. But anyway, he sounds way more enthusiastic, like in his earlier years than he does now. Like now he's just like, "Woohoo, yeah!" You know all that shit.
Is that
before he was like, "Woohoo!" You know, it's
that wasn't loud at all, Giff.
What? I didn't want to be loud, Grizz. Fuck you.
Was it But no, yeah, yeah, like,
I don't know, whatever it is.
What's just really good, though, that guy, like, think of all the work that guy has to do. He is set for life.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He is rich now, I'd say. And every now and again, they're like, hey, do you want to come in and, like, we want to change up the sounds a bit?
Yeah.
Or maybe they have to legally get him to record it every time because they can't use the assets of the old game or something like that.
Yeah.
I don't know, there's a lot of bullshit happening like that and stuff. So all he has to do is come in and go... No, you would be pretty enthusiastic if you had to do that like a million times because there's a million Mario games, but still though, it's like, what a handy life. Like. Though he does do other stuff as well.
He's part in actually Skyrim and all
that.
Yeah. I haven't played that in absolutely
Before I knew that, before I knew he did other stuff, I was like, nah, he's a bit of a joke, like.
Yeah.
But
no,
he's actually quite a legitimate voice actor.
Yeah.
Parthenax is a good role. Did you kill Parthenax?
No.
I want to kill him to do other stuff. Because there's more stuff you can do when you kill him.
Yeah, with the blades.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I don't want to kill him.
No, I don't want to kill
him. It feels like such an afterthought action, though. Because there's no, like, mission to kill him. You actually just have to go kill him.
Yeah, when he's there.
Yeah,
yeah, in his normal place.
Bullshit. And then the blades are like, oh, well done. And then the voice guys are all like, fuck you. And then just...
Yeah.
It's just so...
Yeah,
badly. I want a mission. I want a choice with consequences and bonuses for doing either option.
Exactly.
And they just didn't do that, so I didn't like that.
No.
What's that last part of the night? Well, he helped me.
He did. There's nothing wrong. Oh, here we go.
The fuck?
See ya. Alright, nothing. Nope, okay. Oh, shit.
Do you see?
Nope. Did I go in here? Did I just come from here?
I have absolutely no idea.
I did. Oh god.
My sense of direction has been completely messed up. I just don't know where you are.
Tracy going that way.
Where you're going.
This is where I have to go. Oh look, an oddly colored piece of wall.
So, big wall projection.
Whoa!
Pretty well hidden, I gotta say.
Forgot all the cameras,
the debris in there.
Yeah. It's weird that they just explode instead of get chopped.
Yeah. I don't know.
Slice everything game except designers. For cameras.
Oh shit. Oh well, it was gonna happen sometime. Wait, there's not even coming. Alright. Oh.
That was easy.
There we go.
Once again, that was easy.
Yeah.
I thought it was going to be like...
No.
Yeah, Alpha Team. Just let me in, you know.
Alpha Team.
Ah, this would appear to be the UG maintenance area.
Right.
You should find a terminal there. Something they use to upload mission parameters to the UGs.
Yeah.
And something I can use to access the lab's main server?
Perhaps.
Yeah.
But first, you need to take a dump.
Wait, what?
A DOOMP?
Oh my god.
A digital optical output mounted proxy.
A DOOMP.
You'll need one to interface with the terminal.
A DOOMP.
Most any UG should suffice.
What the fuck?
Tripod or the like.
I'll see what I can come up with. How do I use it?
That acronym.
Simply connect to it. You should be able to use your communications outlet to control the proxy UG.
One.
Alright, let's give it a shot.
I wonder how much did they, like, communicate and, like, work with Kojima to make this game, or do you think they were kind of had a lot of free reign?
He did the story.
Ah, yeah.
They would have had to run everything by him anyway, I think.
Yeah.
In the end, because otherwise he would have fucking made their lives hell.
Like Bayonetta, just walk in.
Yeah.
Just we like Bayonetta. Here's the guy from Vanquish as well.
Yeah.
Whatever his name is, some scientist. I want to get into that game actually.
Well, Vanquish.
Yeah, it looks good.
I've been hearing loads about it recently for some reason.
Vanquish 2, maybe.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Right.
Damn. Right. Okay, all hell's bad.
I thought you said stealth ops were special.
Break loose now. Oh, my God. Where is it? Run.
Well. Well. That's a lot of enemies, but headed away, is it?
Oh, jeez.
Oh, it's so frustrating that it does interrupt everything.
Yeah.
I love the power that just kind of represents, like, the whole
Oh, yes, Chris, yeah, there you go.
That's the one thing I like about games. Like, games that feel like your sword and whatever and shit is impacting.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Like, otherwise, it's just you.
That guy, yes! Is that it? Oh, shit!
Oh, shit. Are you doing a perfect thing, is he? He's in a red thing.
He's angry.
Good friend.
Perfect. No problem. Oh shit.
Did you not kill it?
The little thing.
I think it did, didn't it?
Hey,
good.
Yay!
Is Is there a higher ranking? What's the other ranking? S.
Yeah.
Can you get that?
Yeah. If
they get no damage.
Oh, Jesus. So have you seen people like S rank this whole game?
Yeah.
Holy fuck.
I've S ranked. The only boss I've S ranked on, I think it's on hard mode. Yeah. This is normal, right? You know Mistral, the boss I did before. Yeah, there's an achievement to like for each boss on hard
achievement.
Mode or above. Or in
a trophy game.
Trophy, sorry. to like get an S rank on, but she's the only one I've got it on so far.
I think it shall just be called achievements, like, because
yeah,
no way should.
It's not copyright or anything.
No, yeah. Brains in the box.
Yeah.
Ghost in the shell.
Jesus Christ.
You have your brain casket in Ghost in the Shell or something like that.
What?
Yeah. Your brain is in a box or something.
I see.
What the fuck?
Okay.
What the fuck? You're flying on your back.
Yeah. Slide.
Cool.
What happened there, by the way?
He saw the brains. They've been harvesting brains from kids like that. You know that guy,
oh, yeah.
That fucking annoying kid, George?
Yeah.
He escaped. Yeah. Oh. Yes! No, fuck!
Oh my god, yeah.
Fuck it. Oh my god, and I missed it. Alright.
That was embarrassing.
Yeah. Oh, well, I made up for there. Whoa.
These guns are your kind of weakness. Did you not get him?
Nope.
Oh.
Nope. Where's this guy?
Oh, you know, it's Leaving
oh,
Cert
is
now,
it?
Which
has
of course.
What?
Leaving Cert now.
Come on, you fuck! Oh, I missed it.
Jump down. Go.
Oh, well,
oh my god.
Oh shit, I forgot for circle. Oh well. Don't need it.
Was it, Leaving Cert, which means, of course, the weather is absolutely beautiful.
Yeah.
So nice outside.
My sister's in Leaving, my brother's in the Junior.
Yeah, my sister's doing the Junior show as well.
Is she?
But that room. Rage. Mm.
Those were cyborg brain casings.
Duh. We saw.
Duh.
George said they were harvesting organs from kids.
Yes. This must be why they are trafficking children.
Child.
Perhaps other organs are being sold elsewhere.
Prostitution.
But they are definitely taking the brain.
What?
Jesus. Are they making these kids into cyborgs?
Wait. The cyborgs you've been fighting, did they seem like they might be kids? You said earlier that child soldiers have a telltale approach to combat.
Yeah, but I didn't see it here. Those weren't kids.
They're wondering if they're putting
yeah,
the
I know, but
yeah,
wait. I got all
cyborgs.
That.
Yeah, yeah.
I got all that.
Okay, come on, yeah.
Was he asking if the cyborgs kind of acted like kids?
Yeah,
and that they'd have telltale.
Because Raiden would know, because he was a child soldier.
True.
But he wasn't a cyborg soldier. Child.
No. But if the cyborgs had child brains put in them,
they'd be like, yeah, just killed someone.
Oh, God.
Woo!
All right.